Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, I think I'm getting a fucking cold again. I'm not happy, because this shit happens whenever I'm working harder than I should be, and that's what happened yesterday. And we just got back from being almost boyed food for Dino the fucking Italian mobster Jula. Nah, I had to get him a garnet stone, apparently, which is my birthstone, so I'm not going to complain too much. But he needs that for something, so we can eventually start getting out of here. And hopefully it works out. If not, then fuck. Alright, let's get running. Might as well. To adjust my hand.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Yeah. I have to adjust the way my hand holds the controller when I want him
really
to sprint.
I one back right now.
I'm sure you could. Hell, I could right now. Because it's a weird way to do it, but it's better than the original control scheme. So, there's that. Okay.
The port closing.
Some kind of hold up in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Okay, fair enough. Hand over the stone to Dino.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you? You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece.
Okay.
To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
That's probably for the best. And, he's probably right. Iggy's probably right on that. That it doesn't seem like an ordinary citizen should be able to get their hands on that many. At the very least. Anyway, apparently need to talk to Dino.
I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity.
Okay.
Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Nah.
He must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Artful artisan.
Prompto, you did that on purpose, didn't you? Okay. Also, I just remembered I had some ascension points I should probably sink into some skills, so might as well do that while Dino's working on securing us some tickets. Let's look at techniques. Add to the tech bar when Noctis lands attacks. That would help. That was regroup from Iggy. Okay. Deal heavy damage to a single enemy with a powerful greatsword slash. I think it'd be more in my favor if I got this, but at the same time, that would use up all of my AP, and I don't want to be doing that quite yet. I want to look at everything else first. Increase HP recovery rate while hanging after point warp. Boost an ally's defense after taking them out of danger. That would, that'd be nice to have in the back pocket. While in cover, what's the next point in there? Okay. That's for Ignis, okay. This is for Prompto. And this is for, okay. These are just to help with first aid kits, okay. Well. Hang in. I'm just gonna look through them real quick just to make sure I understand which ones are probably better for me and which ones are not, at least for the early part. Enhance potency by 10 when crafting spells. I could use that in the future. Combat, it might be in my best interest to boost combat when I can. Air step. There's an idea. Boost damage dealt with when unscathed. Ugh, I can't talk anymore. I'm getting burpy from my coffee. I apologize. Okay, we got Blink. Phase through an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing it at the last second. I'm not entirely sure I can do that all the time, but it'd be nice to have in the back pocket to conserve MP when I can do it. So, yeah, sure. Why not? Recover a bit? That'd be nicer. It'd be nicer than the first one. Leave a hologram to divert enemies after warping. That's an idea. Okay, we got boost blindside damage, boost warp strike damage. It's boost something that I do all the time, or get recovery for something I could possibly do some of the time. It's better to place money on the guaranteed than on the gamble, I guess. What do we got here? Yeah, the air step. Take a step in midair after attacking with a sword. I'm not entirely sure if I'll be able to work that, because... Well, I'm not entirely sure if I understand the, whole setup. With the sword, would that mean my, engine blade? Or would that mean my two-handed sword or swords in general? I'm assuming it means just my, you know, engine sword. The little one-handed thing. Well, I'll find out when I'm working on it. Because right now, I should not be dawdling. Okay, so I can talk to him and... What?
What's all this about the port closing?
Okay.
You guys
they're just
going to
repeat
set sail?
Same thing over and over again. Once you proceed, you will be unable to return for some time. Are you certain you wish to continue? Yeah.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Okay. Well, fair enough, I guess.
It's early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Well, I would have been... goofing around a little bit longer if you let me. Alright, well. Shit. Oh well.
Nah.
Oh, hey! The whole thing was paid for. How about that? Glad he gets a high potion hoarder skill up. Hey. Good shit. Yeah, it looks pretty good. It's a pretty good shot. I didn't mean to share. I meant save. Thank you. Hit the wrong button. Okay. That was a shot. Strike a pose! Since Iggy does the weirdest fucking pose. Yeah. We're keeping that one. Iggy, what the fuck are you doing? What are you doing there? Oh, Ignis. God damn it. Let's save that just so we can embarrass you later. Okay. And onward we go. And cutscene. Well, I'm assuming so, because it's loading.
I'm gonna be quiet now.
Thank you.
Holy shit.
Hey, morning. Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia. False.
What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get!
There was an attack.
Fair point.
The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blasts lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Yeah.
Lies. If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
He's got a point, too.
Turn back.
Yeah.
He's in denial over the whole thing, and I can't necessarily blame him. Just to have all of this dropped on him so suddenly. Fuck, man. What a twist. First chapter. Oh, jeez. Jesus, Howard. Hey, I'll give it to Noctis's dad. He was a badass up till the end. Jesus, Howard. Christ. I should have known, though. I should have known, especially considering... I mean, the last one I played was 12, and it had a similar sort of thing going on. I mean, it wasn't exact, obviously, but... Okay. Why did the game just freeze? Really? Oh my god. Well, so much for that. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh my god. After all of that, the game freezes on me. God damn it. Alright, be back in a second. I've never had a freeze with this game since I fucking got it. And now it freezes? Right after that moment? God, for fuck's sake. It's taking 3 minutes for me to reset. Jesus. It took about 4 minutes for me to get it back to... Actually, it was more like 5 minutes to get it back to where I needed it to be. Because of all the loading screens, mainly. And if I can't get it to actually go at this point, if it just crashes again, I'm gonna call the episode. Because I can't make it work if it's going to not want to work. But here's hoping it'll actually work out this time. And not be a complete fucking climax breaker. Well, maybe not climax, tension breaker. There we go. Alrighty.
I hope everyone's okay.
Okay. Yeah.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Noctis, come on. Calm down. I'm going to be... Ow. Ow. I knew I heard something behind us. That explains it.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't Same look thing. Like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
No.
Up ahead!
Oh, shit. Oh, that really doesn't look good.
Inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Alrighty. That way. That'll work. Climb the hill overlooking Insomnia. Well, if we can get to it anyway. At least not by car, that's for sure. Looks like, if anything, we'll have to be doing most of it on foot.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Okay. Sounds good to me. There we go. Saving checkpoint, and onward we go. Hopefully to find out what the fuck's going on for real.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah,
absolutely.
Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Okay, and there we go. Oh, so they're weak against fire stuff. Okay, they are firing up a storm right now. They are really firing up a storm. It is almost impossible to move. There we go. Come on, damn it! You're gonna die. There we go. Perfect. Oh. I can't do anything. I'm in stasis. Shit. Okay. I cannot fucking believe this shit's happening. As much as it is. Okay. Come on. There we go. Oh, they're level 3. No wonder... No wonder I'm cutting through them so easily. Alright. Let's do a regroup.
We must regroup!
Okay.
It'll help with my MP anyway. A little bit anyway. Perfect. Okay, there we go. Better than not. And you're gone. Perfect. Alright. Got some good stuff off of them. Off of those ones anyway. Need to turn my headset down a little bit. Okay. Come on. Jesus. Oh, so that was the air step that I was trying to figure out how to work. Okay. Come on. Jesus. All they're doing is firing. Can't even deal with that. Yeah, come on. Come on. There we go. Alright, they were weak against guns, right? I guess I can do this a little often. A little more often. There we go. Oh, geez. Jesus, Howard Christ. How many fucking bullets do they have? How do I deal with this? Come on. I'm gonna do cover at least. Come on. Jesus. How am I supposed to do anything? Jesus. It's like, oh my god. How am I supposed to keep up with that? Deal with the sniper. Fucking. Come on. Okay. Getting some good damage on him. Good at least. What the hell? Come on. You can't fire through or over their cover? Even though they can fire over mine? I have no idea what's going on. I have no idea what's going on. Okay. We're checking around for stuff I can use. At this rate, Iggy and Prompto have gone down twice. Prompto's actually way, way down. As of right now. I don't know how he's getting damaged as much as he is. Not quite sure. Okay. Anything over here? No. Okay. Well, at least we checked. I should probably check behind me. If there's anything over here. No. Not over there, anyway. Nope. Okay. Well, fuck me. I just basically wasted a little time. Alright. Keep moving. I'm gonna keep the gun on for right now. Even though, at this
we
point,
should seek a vantage point. The hill.
There we go. Okay, come on. How is he shooting through the fucking... How is he shooting through the rock? Come on now. Come on. Did I knock him down yet? Yes, I did. Okay, good stuff. Come on. Get a little closer. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Get... You're
empty
fucking
humanoid soldiers. Soldiers.
Yeah. Merciless. Well, yeah. That makes sense. Oh, fuck. Prompto's down. Shit. Okay. Phoenix down. Prompto. Come on. Perfect. Shit. How did he get down with all this shit? There we go. That was beautiful. I don't know how that worked, but that was beautiful nonetheless. Okay, so these guys are... Come on. These guys are not vulnerable to this. How about this? Perfect. Well, better than it was earlier. Come on. Perfect, perfect. Come on. There we go. You're going to die now, fucks. Okay, one more, and you're dead. Whew. Well, that could have gone better. All of that could have gone better. Weapons marked with plus can be remodeled. Take your arms to Hammerhead and ask Sid to upgrade them. That pickup? Something that could be remodeled? Oh, I like how the fucking music decides to go back from tension to this. What did I pick up? Drain Lance. A unique pole arm crafted with Insomnian technology. It absorbs the elemental powers of defeated foes. So, like the engine blade. Cool. Cool shit. Alright. Alrighty. At least we picked that up. Let's flop over to this. And let's run to the top of the hill so we can get a good look at the city. Here's hoping.
As to ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover,
don't say.
In the wake of the news of King Regis's death, We've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
Fuck. Alright. It's the only one to save at this point. Fuck. That's not good. No turning back. In a single night, the promise of peace has been broken. The Crown City along with it. Putting their home behind them, the four friends set forth to find answers in Hammerhead. Here's hoping we're gonna get to. So, for Noctis's father, the news is true. But the latter part seems to have been made up by the Imperial Army to try and cement their ability to, what's the word I'm looking for? More of cement their control over the city, or over the, nation of Insomnia, rather, and, really not to give them hope that the Imperials can be overthrown. And in the meantime, they will be probably working to actually get rid of me and Luna. Shit, man. Well, there's Lunafreya. She. And that's my father's ring, isn't it? Well, Noctis's father's ring. Power of Kings.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later.
I mean, we are kind of in a unique position. The people think us dead.
Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Glad he has a sister.
Iris is okay.
Yeah.
Iris, okay.
Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd
probably
best make
wasn't.
Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Yeah.
No going back. Let's go.
Well, there's Sydney. And some more people than usual. Should probably refuel.
Hey. Glad y'all made it.
Moment. Hey.
No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Well, thanks. Not safe driving.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Of course he did.
Yeah.
Iggy, you're running into the car.
1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Oh, I bet. Alright. That's not the button. Wanted to refuel. Because we're probably running a little low. Yep, that we were. Holy shit. And I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Mainly because everything went down at once and I need a moment to process it. Oh, jeebus.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
I'll try, Sydney. After everything that's been going on, I'm not even sure I can take care of myself. Tank is no fault. Good. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about what the fuck just happened all over the story. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and having no part in a takeover of my own country, even though I probably should have been there for you.